How much do the richest billionaires spend on security? An average billionaire has invested a lot in their life, and they own the most expensive properties. Any loophole in their security can lead to the most devastating loss in history, either through assassination or theft. They therefore need very tight security to protect themselves and their properties. Most important of all is protecting their life. Are you curious to know the amount the richest billionaires spend on their security? Be sure to watch this video till the end to find out how the billionaires shell millions of dollars on their security. Number 10. Jack Dorsey, $68,500. Born November 19, 1976, Jack Patrick Dorsey is an American billionaire, founder, and CEO of Twitter and Square, a financial payment company. He has a net worth of $13.8 billion. When he got back to take charge of Twitter as the CEO, Jack Dorsey waived off any compensation or stock honors last year. The main pay the 39-year-old got from Twitter last year was $68,506 in the form of private security and defense detail, as indicated by the organization's yearly intermediary report. It will surprise you that Dorsey owns a meager 3.4% of Twitter, this after he gave back 33% of his stock to the organization's representatives. Dorsey's security detail may have increased, especially after his Twitter account was hacked in September 2019. Number 9. Eric Schmidt, $296,353. Eric Emerson Schmidt is an American technology businessman and software engineer. The 66-year-old is famed for being the CEO of Google from 2001 to 2011. Eric Schmidt's net worth is $24 billion. He stepped down as Google chairman in 2018. Just before Eric Schmidt stepped down, Google spent nearly $300,000 on Schmidt's personal security. Number 8. Warren Buffett, $375,000. Commonly known as the father of investment, Warren Buffett has made headlines due to his top skills in investing. He is the present director and CEO of Berkshire Hathaway. He has a net worth of $101.1 billion. For nearly 30 years, Warren Buffett has paid himself precisely the same compensation, a humble $100,000. But since 2008, his all-out pay has bounced at a time breaking $500,000. It's not because he's getting abruptly greedy. The expansion generally comes from the expense of his security. For over 20 years, Buffett has depended on a safety officer, Dan Clark. However, his organization began recognizing security costs as a component of his pay just in 2008. The prior year, an attempted break-in at his home might have provoked the organization to straighten out his security and begin paying for it. Last year, as revealed in the company's reports on March 17th, Berkshire Hathaway spent nearly $400,000 safeguarding Buffett. Number 7. Tim Cook, $457,000. Apple is one of the companies which budgets for the security of its executives. And the former CEO Tim Cook has enjoyed security allocation for the 11 years he has worked at the company as CEO. Tim has a net worth of $1.4 billion. According to a proxy statement filed in January 2020, Apple spent $457,083 on private security for Tim Cook in 2019, up 104% from $310,000 in 2018. In addition, Tim Cook's travel expenditure also surged over 200% in 2019 to slightly $315,000, probably due to Tim's constant lobbying to save Apple from the impact of the US-China trade war. Well, this seems a modest expenditure on protection going by Silicon Valley standards and considering that Apple is one of the most valuable companies in the world. Number 6. Dara Khosrowshahi, $596,500. Dara Khosrowshahi is an Iranian-American businessman and the CEO of Uber. Before, Khosrowshahi used to work as the CEO of Expedia Group, an organization that owns several travel fare aggregators. According to a proxy statement filed by Uber in March 2020, the company spent nearly $600,000 in business and personal security costs for its CEO in 2019. That was a drop considering that in 2018, Uber's IPO filing indicated that Khosrowshahi was allocated $2 million for security costs, which was nearly equal to his bonus. In addition, the company spent nearly $1.4 million for the CEO's personal travel in Uber-provided vehicles. Number 5. Sundar Pichai, $1.2 million. Born Pichai Sundararajan in 1972, the Indian-American business executive is the CEO of Google. He is worth $1.46 billion, according to Forbes. In 2018, Google spent a whopping $1.2 million on the security of Pichai, an amount that doubled the previous year's security expenditure, where Pichai was allocated $680,000 for his protection. The increase in Pichai's security expenditure came months after an active shooter entered YouTube's San Bruno campus, injuring three employees. Pichai's heightened security came into effect in July 2018 after Google approved his overall security program. However, a look at previous Google expenditure on Pichai's security reveals that stepping up Pichai's security was part of a more general trend. This considering that the CEO's security expenditure also doubled between 2016 and 2017. Number 4. Jeff Bezos, $1.6 million. Amazon executive chairman and founder Jeff Bezos is another billionaire who doesn't take chances with his security. Bezos, who's the richest man on earth with a net worth of $201.9 billion, is said to be keen on his security. However, details reveal that his expenditure on his protection is modest, at least according to the available information to the public. According to Forbes, the amount Amazon allocates for Bezos' security hasn't changed since 2012, even though Jeff Bezos' wealth has continually been growing year after year, and now it's nearly double his worth in 2012. An Amazon spokesperson has revealed, however, that Jeff spends separately for his personal security, though it is not clear how much Jeff invests into his personal security. However, it seems Jeff spends heavily on his security. This considering that he once offered his personal security chief a blank check and told him to spend whatever is needed to uncover the person behind his leaked intimate texts to former TV anchor Laureen Sanchez. A recent update on Jeff Bezos' security indicates that Amazon has installed bulletproof panels in Bezos' office. According to a Seattle City planning permit spotted by the Daily Beast, Amazon applied to install bulletproof panels in Bezos' office in November 2018 and was given a go-ahead in January 2019. The panels, which saw the company shell $180,000 in installation, can withstand numerous shots from a military assault rifle. Number 3. Larry Ellison, $1.6 million. Oracle co-founder and executive chairman Larry Ellison enjoys a hefty security budget from Oracle. Larry, who is worth $115 billion, receives an annual allocation of $1.6 million from Oracle towards the protection of his primary residence. Even though Oracle doesn't reveal the exact home, Forbes speculates that it might be his Japanese-inspired Woodside estate, located in California. Number 2. Sheryl Sandberg, $4.3 million. Sheryl Sandberg is an American business executive, billionaire, and philanthropist. She is the chief operating officer of Facebook and the founder of LeanIn.org. Sheryl, whose net worth is $1.9 billion, is not your ordinary woman. She is the first woman to serve on Facebook's board of directors after being elected to join the board in 2012. Sandberg's security expenditure surged by 168% in 2019, from $2.9 million in 2018 to $4.3 million in 2019. Number 1. Mark Zuckerberg, $23 million. Facebook co-founder, CEO, and chairman Mark Zuckerberg is a media tycoon who has surprised the world with how extravagant he is with his security. Zuckerberg, who is worth $133.5 billion, receives a sumptuous allocation towards his protection from Facebook. Zuckerberg's security expenses soared following the company's disastrous 2018. It is reported that Facebook shelled $10 million on personal protection for Zuckerberg in 2018, which was $2.5 million more from the prior year. In addition, Zuckerberg was allocated a pre-tax allowance of $10 million for extra expenses towards keeping him and his family secure. Details seen in a U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission filing reveals that public rage against Facebook was among the reasons behind Zuckerberg's high security spend. A proxy filing for the year 2019 shows that Facebook spends a whopping $23 million on Zuckerberg's security and travel expenses. You cannot dare move close to Zuckerberg without an appointment. According to Business Insider's reporter Rob Price, Zuckerberg is constantly secured by armed executive protection officers who stand guard outside his Bay Area homes, one of which is furnished with a panic room. The Facebook CEO is even rumored to have a panic chute in his office, just in case he and his team need to evacuate the offices. So, there you are, guys. How much do the richest billionaires spend on security? And from what we've seen, billionaires invest more in their security than anything, because their lives are very important. Their companies are willing to shell out millions of dollars into their protection because of their significant role in the company. What is your opinion about the money spent by the world's richest billionaires on their security? Let us know in the comments section below.